Our second prison gun. Feel free to pick up the programs, courtesy of Culture's Print. They have all the various information you can follow in different styles and different funders. Another local kid in the late heavyweight division, the Babyface Assassin, a former PV graduate from Davenport, Rodney Russell. Ron, also a student slash instructor at the Dartmouth School of Karate. Ron, the smallest in the division, a stunt 155 pounds. Also from Detroit, Michigan, Kenny Barker Jr., a boxer kickboxer.
What?
welcome. Feel free to greet you in both of your hands. Lady Luck is sitting on my fellow sponsor tonight to not let his life all the fights are in the garden. Afterwards, the post play party in the Roger Craig Sports Bar. It will also be great to remind everyone. And tomorrow, two Tom Jones from the Dallas Cowboys. If you have Lady Luck is sitting on his behalf. Our first play, we have a great draw. We will still bring up the ultimate in the United States of America. From Bowling, Mr. David Wells. Excuse me, Wells.
Thank you.
He's a good looking man. His first match, but good luck to him. Our second round of the heavyweight division will be Mr. Johnson and Mr. McClellan, a.k.a. Bad Boy Bubba. Please report to me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
So big fans, as you can get down every night, I'd like to see a monster fire, whether it's a monster fire.